Meet the Grabiners, everybody's favorite dysfunctional family, starring Helen and Damien and Tallulah's Tiara as Tallulah's Tiara. This episode, nothing much happens.
There's the alleged chest of allegedness. Come on, open it up. You're trying to say she's endowed with many ways of killing people. A star keystone. A little bit. I've not really played the World Adventures that much. I've done two or three of these. This one I've done a few times, but not that much, to be honest with you. Go! Okay, let's get you changed back into your everyday. And here we are. I will do so. Thank you very much for finding that again for me. Oh. It's a nice one to get. Okay, that was the one. Okay, take all. And let's get out of here. I do like the way that they've hidden this relic in such a way that it's easy to get out once you've found it. No, we're not going to do anything like Ellen making babies while she's here. She's, you know, she's here to learn to end life, not make new life. There's something else we can do in here. There is, I can't remember it. Never mind. All right. Deliver the relic. To the Ellenmobile! Yep. Even dressed right for it. Ellen Grabiner, Tomb Raider. Hey, hey! Oh, Dragon Wolf Tamer. Okay, can't cope with the running. I have a feeling at one point I've got to make Ellen pregnant. I get the feeling I will be in a lot of trouble if at one point I don't make Ellen pregnant. We should give her a child and call him William. Oh, that would be wonderful. Damien and an alien. All blue with green highlights. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. No jar.
Excellent. Right, you off home. How much holiday time have we got left? Got one more day. And okay, so what we'll do is we should use the money we made from this to go and buy some martial arts equipment, do a little bit more training, and then we're back in time for Damien to say, "What? You went on holiday and didn't tell me? How long?" Right, okay. Use that. Use that. Have a quick meal. And then off to bed with you. William, Bob in Virginia, and why not? Poor Donald is getting left out again. Oh, poor Donald and his middle child complex. Yeah, well, I can understand it. I mean, it's either going to kill you or cure you, that one, isn't it? Yeah. I'm sorry to hear that, Minutia. I hope it's back now. I mean, let's face it, there's not much worse than a poopy Wi-Fi, is there? Well, come on, this is The Sims. This is playing with dolls. Sometimes you want to give them tea parties, and sometimes you want to just be evil to them, and why not? Off to bed with you, young Miss Grabiner. There we go. Right, let's run that forward to the morning. Stationary sim found, Li Yao. I think it's got to be done occasionally, to be honest with you. Occasionally. I threatened the modem straight router with a spray bottle, and why not? No, I think occasionally you've got to lock your sim into a house and say, you know, either you starve to death or have sex with Laura's Wonder Baby character. It's up to you. Your choice. No, I don't think that Damien's probably noticed by this point. In fact, I tell you what. Let's tell him. Well, it's every chance he hasn't realized yet that Ellen is not a toddler anymore. If you think about it, poor Damien is just a single father. It's only really qualified to think that, you know, at one point I'm going to have to buy her a bra, and I'm dreading it. All I will say about Ellen Tallulah growing up is that Damien has all the party organization skills of a cantaloupe. And that's probably insulting to cantaloupes. Damien, I've got to mention something. I'm in China. How are you?
Yeah. choba. You nerb. Wazzle a local log.
Yes, that's correct. What do you mean you hadn't noticed? Would you thought it was slightly quieter? You utter kit. Vacation will be over in 12 hours. So let's get her buying some more equipment and perhaps a little bit one more workout, and then her quick vacation is over. And she's going to go back to find that Damien actually hasn't moved. Time throws, and he's still making that phone call. Right. Oh, actually, I wish I'd had, to be totally honest with you, but, I can quite imagine the conversation.
China? Okay, when did you go to China? I don't remember seeing you leave. Actually, I don't remember much.
Don't mock it too much. Saturday being a weekend day, you know, when you weren't working, is only a concept that's about 150 years old. And no, I don't remember it coming into force. Just thought I'd make that one completely clear. I think this is the one where you get the exercise equipment, so let's go there. Yeah, in The Sims it does get a bit easier after a little while, doesn't it? And there she is thinking, yes, this fauna looks like spilled drink. Okay. Right, one of them. One of them. That's a lot of money for what it is. Right, buy those. And then you can practice your martial arts when you get back. And get something to eat. Oh, and then we'll make a couple of fortune cookies. Yeah, take one back for Damien. I just imagine reading it and then...
What exactly do you mean, the future is orange?
I'll have something... Oh, let's go for Chris Viking's favourite. Let's have a breakfast burrito. Oh yeah, she's going to start doing that all the time now, isn't she? Right, there, eat. Eat your food. Analyse that. Analyse that. And bake some fortune cookies. Actually, I've never tried that one. Write fortune. Okay, write a good fortune. Right, there is one for Baby Tallulah. And there you go. Not you. Never. Answer the phone.
The Livnia, Quibi.
Yeah, we'll do that one next. And Right of Fortune. I really need to get a boom for this microphone because it being in front of the keyboard is terrible. And then we'll bake some more fortune cookies. Okay, we're going to have to do the whole cliche here. Much like a child who has taken its first steps, you have entered a new phase in your life. But also, like a child, you have so far to go. An acquaintance of mine, Maya Wang, is a well-respected master of martial arts. There you can learn from Maya Wang, spar with Maya Wang 2 times, and return to me a tell of what you have learned. Oh. And why not? Right, and then we go and spar with Maya Wang a couple of times, and that should just about do us for the holiday, actually. That's going to explode in her face by the looks of it, isn't it? Go on, 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 go on. It's enough of that. Right, where is Maya Wang? Not him. There we go, right. I'll just go here. Right. We need to ask her to fly with us, and first of all we need to find the entrance, which I think is this one. There we go. No, it's not that one. Where's the front door? Is that the front door? Looks like it could be. Try that. I have a blue snowball, which is a little bit too large to wear off your ear, I'm afraid, but it's a nice microphone. Where'd everyone go? Who are you? You're Deng Wang. And no, I'm not going to do the obvious joke there. Right, okay. Right, and do a friendly introduction. The look of shock there, you know, and what he's thinking. Oh my god, it's a door! That's a little bit worrying. Listen to complaint. I am very sorry to sell you this, but your sunglasses do nearly not work on you. Right. Spa. How hungry are you? You'll live. Okay, I'm suddenly leaning towards making this or a decently coloured copy of this for her daily costume. I think it's got to be done. Ellen has maxed out charisma. Oh, until she makes more friends. Okay, that makes sense. Well, I think everyone should do it. I mean, yes, okay, it's more competition for me, but hell, it's good fun. It's lots of fun doing it. Alan Grabner has repeated Mayor Wong 2-0. Ah, it's interesting. And what's she learning here, apart from people are soft? No, spar with her, and then you can eat something. Oh, actually, you've got that. Eat that. Quite frankly, we're getting old waiting for this to happen here. They're working together here, standing in front of the television, with somebody watching it. But of course, he's got the sense not to complain about this to someone who can punch his kidneys out through his ears. No, Oh, did you? You gonna share some screenshots with us there, Manosha? They've done the animations here very well, haven't they? I think there's probably going to be time for her to go home now. Yeah. Let's try to get this animation in at the very least. Not this animation, this quest done at the very least. Hey, well done. I do not think that hurt too much. You learn quickly for someone so new to the way of the Resolute Fist. I understand now what I Pi sees in you. I have no more to teach you. For now, return to I Pi. Okay, that one looks better on her, doesn't it? Right, report in. There we go. Let's see if we can get this done before you have to go home. The first house I did in Minecraft was actually a cave, and I liked the layout of the cave so much that I just basically tunneled the hill out around it and made it a house. Come on, you can do it. You're not going to do this because you're too stupid, aren't you? Come on. Oh, you've got 1 hour to do it. You can do it. Come on. Try going to where he is as opposed to where he was. Oh no! How close was that?